Hello, hello, hello everyone, and welcome to my YouTube channel. I am Pia. Hi alle sammen, og velkommen til. Jeg hedder Pia. Today I'm gonna show you how boring the envelopes are when you're buying it. Just white, different size. Jeg vil gerne vise, hvordan man kan forvandle de her kedelige kuverter til noget meget dekorativt. It don't need to be necessary so boring. But we can change that. Just give me a moment. I just need to get on my computer as well. Giv mig lige et sekund, så skal jeg være der. Lad os lige se om det hele det bare spiller her. Der er i hvert fald lyd på, kan jeg høre. Det er godt. Det er sound on. Okay. Let's see if I can stay in the spot here. Okay, so I'm gonna change the boring here and create some funny. I have those. This is for the food. You can put on your. It's a label for your plastic bag. You can use for your freezer or yeah, whatsoever. And those you can use as well. Just take what you have. You don't necessarily need to be white. Okay, let's start with the first one, the little. Oh, and this one here as well. Let's see. My pen is here. We have this white envelope. We're going to write the name and address and so on. And here, so for the postcard, for the post, for the stamp. And then you can tie in this one. Altså det vi plejer at gøre, det er, at vi skriver navn og adresse her, og så kommer vores frimærke op. You can turn it around. Make a flower. Like this. Then you can use that. You can write things. I'm gonna write it in Danish. Like that. And the name and address, I just write my own. The address is not necessary. And if you type thank you, put it on. Okay, you need some more. It's not working anymore. It's so old. Okay. No more in here. I'll take the next one then. Yeah, there we go. Like this. And the flower. And now it have another look now. Som I kan se, der behøver ikke at være så meget til. Det kan godt bare være en blomster og en tak. Og ikke andet. Okay, we take the next one. A little bit bigger. Then again, we type the name and address. Take it here. Like that. Okay. Let me take this one. That is fun. Make a sun. Or the sunflower. Like this. And type you are my sunshine. Like this. And then on the envelope. Like that. Wait, it was not dry. See? You don't have to be fancy or anything else. And if you don't have any stamps, then just do like this. Or you can I make a video with this one here. You can put that on as well. Type my name. And then take the tree here. One, two, and three. Or you could take it the other way, like this. And then you have a nice envelope. You can also do like this. Take some ink if you have, and just ink the size like this. There you go. Now you have a beautiful envelope. Like this. Or you could take, now this is a big one, it's okay, no worries. Let's see. We type the name and address. We take it in the middle this time. Like this. Then you can use different colors on your paper, or you can put this on like this. Just see. Oh, you can't see it, you can't see it, you can't see it. I think you can see it now. Whoopsie. Yeah. This and some wet one. Okay, there's still some glue on. That's nice. Whoopsie. can create. Flowers up here. Som I kan se, så er det jo simpelt. Man behøver slet ikke at lave noget fancy eller noget som helst. Some tulips and some roses. So easy. There you go. Then you have a nice garden. Så har du sådan en lille have her. So simple as that. You don't need some fancy things at all. Just take what you have. So it was the garden. The flower things. No butterfly. And the sun and the things. So now I need to mail myself for to myself from myself. That's a good one. Yeah, that's it. Ja, nu skal jeg så til at sende en masse breve til mig selv. Til og fra mig selv. Men som I kan se, så er det så simpelt. Og proppe et eller andet klistermærke på, tegne en blomst, eller en sol, whatever. Det er helt lige meget. Bare det, der kommer lidt på, så er jeg 100% sikker på, at modtageren bliver så glad. As I said in Danish, no matter what you're using on your envelope, I believe that the one that's getting it will be so happy and make a smile when she or he open the envelope or get the envelope. So that's now. No, that's enough for today. Remember, if you don't subscribe, then please do so under here. And you can also click on the bell below. And then you will get a message every time I put something up in YouTube. Og husk nu, hvis er du ikke allerede er en af vennerne, jamen så tryk på den, der hedder abonner, op på klokken, og så får du besked hver eneste gang, jeg sætter noget op. Og det kunne være super hyggeligt. Men det var nok for nu. Vi ses, og have en dejlig aften. See you later, and take care. Bye for now.